chin on the door. Okay. So, and I asked, what do you mean, dog up here? Like a dog cemetery or what? It's really absurd. It's the place of the cemetery. That's what it means. That's another tradition, Northern Italy, and that's what it was. No dogs out there, no camera out there, but the camera, that's what it is. This is kind of what I'm doing, also in the city, quite in the mountain. And the other subject, of course, that I've been studying now, it's crowded in the vast country, but you find it in all of that country, you know, which is Masculia, Masculia, that you all know. But you also find it beyond, and a few blocks outside, it's compelling that you find it, if I write, okay, so much about tokens. I know some of you have to go in time, but I'll be done in time. Present day is today. In Danish, it's either, which means it is very day. Again, today. In German, you say heute, which comes from Utu, and from Utago, which means on this day. In French, you say die, which is okay, comes from Latin Godier, so that means this day. And French, now you say aujourd'hui, which is on the day of the week, on the day of today. Latin origin from Godier, Latin Godier from Godier. It's disputed, but very likely it's from Godier, on this day. In Greek, you say Simeron, Xeneron, Xeneron, in ancient Greek, which again means this day, with Hemera day. In Sanskrit, you say Katya. This was called, that's a video, it was to me. I'm sorry. Adya means, the Dja means heaven and day, again the kind of word today. Well, this doesn't amaze you, but it's very amazing for the rest of the religion, namely that there are also places where instead of referring to day, when you talk about today, you refer to the night. You find it in Old French, in a normal French, Anni, from at nocturne, tonight. You find it in Bavarian, as it's in German, and the Tyrol is Heint, Heint, which comes from die Nacht, which means this night. This is not in the European at all, it's not German, it's not Romans, what is it? Again, in Celtic, you find the expression with nose, I think, with nose weak. With nose means weak, and it comes from 8 nights. Why 8 nights and not 8 days? The week in the European should be 8 days and not 7 days, but not nights. And this is all because it was noticed by Tacitus and Caesar that the Romans and the Gauls, the Celts, counted that way. They counted by nights and not by days. And that was amazing to the speaker of the European language in Latin. Okay. When it says the same thing, the Romans also counted by winters rather than by summers, so we found it rather natural. It isn't natural, and it isn't the European. And so now, of course, it's an Occidental rather than Western European, because in the European language, what takes it? In Basque, you say Gaur for today, which is Gaur, that's correct, with Gaur meaning night, and the remnant, the outer remnant of the monstrosity, Ara, Ara, although no exaction. But based on Gaur, night, Jobar says this is the future of the Antigua Europa. And I agree, but what Jobar did not say, but what I am saying, is that this old Europe, not having been in the European, was less common in Greece at the time. Okay, I have to my conclusion. 2 seconds. Before 1934, you know, all Europeans emanating from southern France Thank you.